Well, Meeke, thank you, Chappalandi. Thank you for accepting this film and making it even bigger than, you know, what we thought it would be. Anukoled actually inta pedaga avutundani. I'd like to start with the technicians of the team, Vamsi and his entire team. Trailer chusetappude andru chala international look undi ani chepparu, and movie chusin tarvata everyone said I looked my best ever in my entire career. Avani is all the credit goes to Vamsi and his entire team. Thank you so much, Vamsi. And I have to talk about the direction team before I even talk about Ramji. Endukante vaallu ledante mem kuda undaru. Actually, we wouldn't have done half as good a job as we actually did. Sudhir, thank you so much. Roju dialogues natho kurchoni dialogues ani, you know, repeat chesi anni cheskoni help chesaru, chaala help chesaru. Divya and Manisha, continuity chusukoni rings idi avi endukante chaala continuity idi undi maa movie lo. And and Surya for always being there. I think the four of them were the best. I think Ramji had the best ADs ever, and I mean that really. I have to talk about Aburi Ravi garu like a lot. Nen eppudu, I mean, we've never met andi din mundu asallu and shoot lo kuda okka roju ante. And naaku ichina dialogues ki I was really happy endukante chaala powerful dialogues icharu naaku. And I had to make sure our dialogues ki I lived up to it. I brought life to it. Thank you so much andi, it really really helped me. Coming to the production team, KK. I know he did this mainly for Ramji. Actually, andru, in fact, chala mandi, right from the VFX to whoever, everyone, chala mandi Ramji kosam chestunnaru ani chepparu. But KK has been a backbone for all of us, especially Kodaikanal shoot chesetappudu. Oka 12 hours lo I was just full of, like, you know, water lone unnanu nenu. I was fully wet, and oka roju oka, you know, inhaler vastundi, inko roju oka steamer vastundi, ledante epsom salts vastundi. He made sure his actors stayed fit and safe throughout the shoot, and I think that's great. Some amazing production values andi nikraleda. Banu garu, the entire production team, and Timma Reddy garu, I think all of them are the major backbones for PVP cinemas. And as we all know, PV garu has an amazing eye for talent. Football lo football players andaru stars untaru, kani oka manager and you know, they go and search for talent and make sure the team stays together. So alage PV garu is like the manager of the entire team. He makes sure that everything runs smoothly, and through him, KK, Banu and Timma Reddy garu. So I think it's a great team to work with. And coming to the actors on the team, Naveen Chandra, I think I never thought me idru madhya enta manchi idi untundi, like we actually sync untundi. We worked so well with each other. Eppudu rehearse kuda cheyalem actually, anta rehearsal ivi avi ledu, and we actually pulled it off. I think he's a great actor and he has so many places to go to. Murli Sharma garu, I have to thank him because he brought a certain sort of quality to all of our scenes. He brought a certain sort of when I set lo unnapudu oka manchi, like, you know, there was this nice warm vibe. Everyone wanted to be calm set lo edo, you know, when there was some hadavadi, when Murli Sharma garu is around, it will be absolutely calm and nice. And an amazing actor, an amazing co-star, oka manchi senior co-star andi. I chusetappudu when he is working, you actually learn a lot from him. I learned a lot from him. Pavitra Lokesh garu, and then even Nihal. In fact, nen cinema 3 times chusanandi, 2 times Hyderabad lo, inko sari Chennai lo, na Chennai friends tho kuda. Na friends em chepparante, Nihal screen lo vachetappudu you only want to see him. Tanu kallo edo undi, like, you know, he's got some magic in his eyes, and that's beautiful for an actor. I hope he does really really well and goes places as well. And coming to Sesh, we've had Sesh is someone who actually, and in already thriller star in Chappe Sir. I think that's very apt for him. He is someone who actually చాలా మంది చెప్పారు హీస్ డన్ హిస్ బెస్ట్ జాబ్ ఇన్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్ అండ్ ఐ థింక్ ఐ అగ్రీ విత్ దాట్. మేము కూడా చాలా రిహర్సల్స్ చేసాం. హీ యాక్చువల్లీ హెల్ప్ మీ యాజ్ అన్ యాక్టర్ యాజ్ వెల్. యూనో కొన్ని చోట్ల ఆల్సో హీ సెడ్ మేబీ ఇలాగే చెప్పొచ్చు కదా, అండ్ ఐ థింక్ దట్ రియలీ హెల్ప్ మీ అండ్ ఐ ఫీల్ లైక్ వీ హ్యాడ్ అ గ్రేట్ సింక్ యాజ్ వెల్ ఆన్ స్క్రీన్. ఐ థింక్ ఎవ్రీ వన్ లైక్ దట్ హోల్ బ్యాంటర్ బిట్వీన్ అస్. చెన్నైలో కూడా చాలామంది చెప్పారు లైక్ వెన్ ఐ సా ఇట్ విత్ మై ఫ్రెండ్స్ లైక్ their on screen chemistry is really good. The way both of you all fight with each other on screen is perfect. So that's a great compliment. And coming to Ramji, idi telugu lo ela cheppalani naku teliyadu, nenu try chestha. Ramji is like a kobri chetta, you know, coconut tree chettu. Endukante oka kobri chettu kinda you will actually be able to grow all plants, okay? And that's what Ramji is like. నో హీ రియలీ ఈజ్. ఎందుకంటే మీరు విన్నట్లాగే ఎవ్రీ వన్ సెడ్ రామ్జీ కోసం చేస్తున్నాం, రామ్జీ కోసం చేస్తున్నాం, రామ్జీ కోసం చేస్తున్నాం, అండ్ లుక్ ఎట్ వాట్ ఇట్ హ్యాస్ కమ్ టు టుడే. వీఆర్ అ బ్లాక్ బస్టర్. సో ఆల్ ఆఫ్ అస్ హ్యావ్ డన్ అవర్ బెస్ట్. ఐ హవ్ గాటన్ లైక్ ద బెస్ట్ రివ్యూస్ ఎవర్ ఇన్ మై కెరియర్. శేష్ హస్ గాటన్ ద బెస్ట్ రివ్యూస్ ఇన్ హిస్ కెరియర్. వంశీ పచ్చిపుల్సు డెబ్యూ ఫిల్మ్ ఇది, ఆయనకి కూడా so I feel like he's got what it takes to actually make a great team work together. And thank you Ramji. Inta conviction tho naku narrate chesetappude I felt like I should be doing this film. Thank you so much. Sreecharan Pakala garu, I think the music elevates and my acting ni koncha elevate cheyalante I think it was only because of him. In fact chaala mandi when I was sitting moodu saar chuse tarvata, I mean when I was watching the film for the third time, I was like sare inka em chudalani, you know, like inka em chustha nenu, malli na face malli naaku story ani telusu kabatti I thought I would not enjoy the film, but oh my god, the music actually makes you sit and watch. Social media lo nandru మీమ్స్ చేస్తున్నారు కదా, ఇట్స్ అమేజింగ్. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్, ఇట్స్ రియల్లీ ఫన్నీ. నేను రోజు ఏదో ఒక మీమ్ ఇన్స్టాగ్రామ్లో చూసేటప్పుడు ఐ పుట్ ఇట్ ఆన్ మై స్టోరీ ఆర్ సంథింగ్ లైక్ దట్ ట్విట్టర్లో. ఇట్స్ సో నైస్ టు సీ ఆడియన్స్ అందరూ, యునో, దే యాక్చువల్లీ ఎంజాయింగ్ ద హోల్ థింగ్. సో ఇంకా మీమ్స్ చేయండి, ఇంకా ట్రోల్స్ చేయండి, నేను పోస్ట్ చేస్తాను. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
థ్యాంక్స్ ఫర్ వాచింగ్. For more interesting updates, don't forget to subscribe Filmy Looks.